You can also populate your combo box with an array. To do this, right-click UserForm, select View Code. From the Object drop-down, select UserForm. From the Procedure drop-down, select Initialize. In here, type your combo box name. In our case, it is gonna be cbDays. Dot list equals array, and in here type the values. In our case it is gonna be Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. And we've got our combo box populated.